How we doing?
Howland, how we doing? We're really happy to be here at Upper Creek. You know, today has honestly been a really hard day for me. Earlier today, I went to hypnotherapy, my second session, and I found out between the ages of 2 and 4 that my uncle, Bob, fondled me. And now I know why I love giving old men hand jobs, yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh yeah. Bum 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 b I can have everybody's attention real quick.
If I can have everybody's attention, everybody in the building, I want to give a special birthday shout out. It's been a hard year for my dude. Earlier this year, he had the opportunity to go on tour with Dua Lipa. And then they saw his Facebook post from 2016, and that opportunity was immediately taken from him. Give it up for my man, but I still play with him. I support him. Give it up for my man, Dan. I am Michael Stanley Jr. Michael Stanley is my illegitimate father, and he owes my mom $75,000 in child support that I'm simply never going to get.
Oh, I'm gonna go get it. Thank you. Thank you. boy, yeah, yeah, boy.